Brandenburg will be kicking off. Keith Young Hedman kicking off for the Braves. Ball's down on the 37 yard line. First and 10, Lumberjacks, starting out at the 37. Suarez on the keeper. Beginning of two. Up to the 39 yard line, second down, eight. Ronnie Molina around the left side, up to a 50 yard line. So we're talking about Keyshawn Shaw. Ronnie Jacks pick up the first down and Luke Bill Scott. Jones around the right side. Take him out of bounds after a game of two. And eight for the Lumberjacks. Following the Braves 48. Once again, Giovanni Molina, ball carrier. Ava Gonzalez on the tackle, third and two. Jones around the right side. Jones picks up first down with Lyles from the 40 yard line. 7, 2nd, and 3 for running backs. And then, picks up another first down for running backs. Cody Young has him on the tackle for the Braves. Be first and 10, Lumberjacks, and Brandenburg 27. Stop on the 30-yard line. Several Braves on the tackle. Lost 3, 2nd, 13 for the Lumberjacks. Coming up with reception, Anthony Jones, so we'll have to keep you on the good one. Then, 7 yards to go for one depth. On number 24. First quarter, we're in a scoreless tie between Brandenburg and Lyles. Didn't play in the second quarter. Lyles has fourth down and 15. Touchdown, Brandenburg. 49-yard penalty back on the 50-yard line. Holding for his Brandenburg. 10 yards stepped off these legs. Goes back to their own 41. Here's first down and 20. Christian Joyner with a 59-yard run. Thank you, Logan. Is good. Akevion Goodman. 5:01 remaining in the second quarter. Our score is Brandenburg 8, Lyles 0. Kicking off for Brandenburg. To the end of the game. The first and 10 for the Lumberjacks from the 44. Anthony Jones on the keeper. Solo tackle by Jordan Ziegler. Daniel Hicks, second and two. Brandenburg territory, 48 yard line. Lena, ball carrier track for a loss. Silver tackle by Cody Young-Ends. 3 yard loss back to the 41. Second and 13 for the Lumberjacks. Thank you. Lyles. Zoom to play first and 10, Brandenburg. And Lumberjack 48. First and 10, Brandenburg, number Lyles, 7. Jones dropped their loss. So we'll talk about Christian Joyner. Loss of 5, second 15 for the Lumberjacks. 44 and a half yard line. Lena ball carrier. Loss on the play. So we'll tackle by Demarion Miller. And the third down, 17 on 42. gym's ball carrier. Up on the 49-yard line, the fourth and 10. Lumberjacks. Brandenburg 13. Anthony Jones stopped on the 17-yard line. I'm at Lyles. We play 2nd and 14. Anthony Jones dropped for a loss. Christian Jordan solo tackle. Third ball for the Lumberjacks on the 24-yard line.
Thank you.
First and 10 for the Braves, starting with their 34. At the end of the third quarter, our score is Brandenburg 8, Lyles 0. Fourth and about two. Joiner picks up the first down, takes it to the 5-yard line. And on the tackle for the Lumberjacks, Anthony Jones. First and goal for the Braves. Deshaun Shaw. Taken down on the 7-yard line. and go. Third and goal from the one. Out Lyles. Resuming play, third and goal from the one. Touchdown, Brandenburg. Richardson from 1 yard out. Two-point conversion is no good. 2:15 remaining. Our score is now Brandenburg 14, Lyles 0. Keeping on good and keeping on for the Braves. Hey. Ball stand around the 48-yard line. First and 10 Lumberjacks. They're 48. First and 10 for the Braves. And Lumberjack 44. I'm at Brandenburg. I'm Goodman, ball carrier, down on 42. Deion Goodman picks up first down for the Braves. First and 10 Brandenburg, and Lumberjack 22. Once again, Kevion Goodman, ball carrier. Number 17-yard line. That's the ball game. Final score, Brandenburg 14, Lyles 0. I want to thank you fans for coming out, supporting these two fine middle school teams. Please drive carefully, leaving the stadium and on your way home. Stay safe and have